Hello and welcome to Minecraft. This is episode number what an episode? I think a number or part number 14. And in this episode we gonna wait this apart, I'm sorry. Bye. And I am here in my house and we need to make I'm gonna do something called dirty and we're gonna do not only dirty, but a sapling. And then we need some bone meal. I think I'm gonna grow some trees in the nether. I think if I have saplings, bone meal and dirt, I can grow the trees in the nether. Which can be very nice, cause normally I don't like the trees, but if I put trees in the nether, then it is a nice feeling. Cause it make it sound like a nature. So we can put like some trees around my shelter. How will I put the trees? I will put like these. I need to put some dirty on the ground. And then grow the trees on it. I'm gonna hide my house with the trees. And I think it worked like this, but I'm not too sure. Also, much scary go fall down. It's not good if I fall down now. So I have to be careful. I'm actually gonna make this a little bigger. A little bigger here. No, not like this. And you go here, and then we need to move. I should have gotten more dirty. I do not have enough dirty. I should have gotten more. Now this is not very nice feeling to go on top of the lava, so we have to be extra careful here. I do not want to fall into the lava, because if I fall into the lava, then I will die. Because I cannot swim in lava, because I cannot handle the temperature, so if I fall in the lava, I make a burn my feeling and I die. And I'm gonna feed my dog if I don't have a lava feeling die. No, I need to feed my doggy. What are you doing, chicken? Are you trying to fly? You cannot fly because you have to stay here. Now what we need is to give the food. Very important to give him the food. You don't want the dog to starve. The doggy to starve no nicey. So we have to give him. How does this work like this? Minecraft. How do I make the cauldron? Yeah, I want to make a cauldron. No, wait, can I do that? Can I put a cauldron with water in the nether? Do you think I can or do you think I can't? Let me know what you thought. I'm not sure. Can I fill a cauldron with water in the nether or will it not work? You tell me. We're about to find out and Birguru, you can. Look, doggies, you have water to drink. Are you happy? Oh no, we have to make a slab so they can reach the water because they're not tall enough. Okay, doggy, you can eat, drink of water here. This is for you, and I give it one the beef and one the bee. What? Where did my other beef go? It, come back here. Did you eat it? I give him the beef and the bee. A nice painting here, and we're gonna keep here. Now they can drink the water so they don't have a thirsty dog. Not a good to have a thirsty doggy. Because it's not nice. You need the water to survive in the hotness of the nether. So now we have many dirtiness to put down to make the ground very dirty. I like to make it very dirty, so I put many dirt blocks to dirty dirt. Now here we have like to make the tree. I need to have these. And we need to have exactly two blocks in the middle and then three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, two. I don't know how trees work in this game. How much space. And then two, 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 I become a magician. Oh, it did not work. Oh, oops, it's not high enough. Dee dee dee. Dee dee. Dee dee. Dee dee. Oh, we have a tree here, so nice. Okay, this one is not gonna happen. These are too close to each other. So we need to make sure there's enough space between the tree. And this might not have enough space, so we're gonna do a little diggy the blocky. Because we might not have enough space for the tree. I don't know how much space it needs. But I gonna make it go away here. So I managed to make one tree, but I need more. I'm gonna remove a few leaves here so I can go behind. Okay, so I need a lot more bone meal to make them go big. That is not too good. We need to make two spotties here. Two spotties here to make... Two, three, three, true, 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 three, 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 three. We have to make the tree. One, two, three, four, five, I think is good. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, 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 five. One, two, three, four, five here. So we will come back later with the bone meals to make the tree. But I do not want to fall down, so what we have to do here is make a little extra dirtiness. More dirty to like this. So I don't fall down by accident. I don't want to fall down by accident, cause it's gonna burn my feeling. And it's not very nice to burn the feeling. I need to... Put more dirty, 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 dirt, dirt, and then put some torches to make it lighty. And then I need more bone meal to fix the rest of a tree. I thought I could make more trees, but only one for now, so very sad-y. Maybe later I make a more tree. And I do not like a fire here, cause it's gonna burn. Burn me. I don't wanna burn me. Burn me, burn me. Burn me. Oh, my doggy. I accidentally take him with me. Doggy, you're supposed to be home. Come back. Why did the doggy leave the house? Why? He's supposed to be in the safety land. I accidentally take him with me. He's a teleport hacker. No teleport hacks, please, or I report you to... Blizzard Entertainment. Can you come here, doggy? I don't know how it works, but I hope he just teleport here. Oh, he knows how to walk. He can walk through the door. Oh my gosh, a good doggy. Wow. Hello, doggy. Oh, I have no more bone meal. No more bone meal, so no tree. I want to go see the treasure in the... In the Nether Fortress, so we have to go back to the Nether Fortress. Oh no, much lava. Oh no. Very high up in the air. We need to make a crafting table here. And we're gonna make some birch and wooden stores. Birch wooden stores. Birchy stores. I love myself some birchy stores. How do I leave the base? What we need to do is put the stores to find the way home. They point in the direction. This one has a magical sword. I think it is the master sword. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh no, don't use it on me. I'm a friend. I put the stores. And there's a long corridor here. If I remember correctly, there were super scary monsters soon. We have to make... Whoa! Someone has been peeing the lava. Disgusting! Why are you peeing lava? No, we have sealed the deal. Goodbye, lava. Goodbye. You go to sleep now. Wow, it's dark now. It's a darky place. Look at all the darkness. Where is the treasure, though? I need my treasure. Treasure. It's a long way down. It's a long way down. Yeah, it's a long way down. Be careful. Don't wanna fall down. Cause if I fall down, it's not nice. Here is no fortress. It is the end of the game. Oh, I wanna go up there. Oh no, it's not nice to go there. I'm gonna fall down and die. I'm gonna light some stuff here. We need to make a bridge across here. So make a dirt, 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 dirt. Dirt, 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 dirt. Make a stairs. See here, make a stairs into this place here. I think I can find many treasures beyond this place. Oh, what? My torque? Wow. It's in my same place. I didn't realize. Where can I find treasure in the nether if it's all the same place? Hey, dude. Hehe, I want your sword. I don't wanna kill him, cause if I kill one, then the whole continent comes and say like, make a dinner out of you, and I'm like, no, no dinner, no, and I go, and I don't wanna make a dinner, hello? Whoa, where can I go? This one is scary. Up here we have, whoa, we can make a secret room here. More direction here. Oh, like I like the mushrooms. Oh, I like these mushrooms here. And I like these. I don't like a lava, so I turn it into a torch instead. We also need some more torches. I'm running low on torches. And oh, wow. Are you seeing the nether warts? I need all your nether warts. Need them all, please. We put a stair here to find the way home. And what is this room here? This is very lame room. 0 out of 10. Very lame. Would not go there again. Wow, I can go in every direction. What is down here? It's a secret, nothing. So now I have to tell myself, go that way to go home. See, and now how to get home now. Because I might get lost, but the stairs are gonna help me. And here too, I have to point the way because so many direction. And here we have more nether wart. Wow! Getting so many nether warts. It is the most amazing feeling to get more nether warts. And this is very lame too, I think. Very lame. I don't like when it's so lame. I want a house, not nothingy. And go this way. Oh look, let's see what we find in a chest. Oh, it's a secret. Oh, what is this? The secret unlockable room. Sorry, I have to pay DLC to go there. Oh, it's a D, me. Fluntistu, I got a 2 and a D. Oh, we have to say G. I'm gonna take a chest with me so I don't get baited by it. I don't want to like be like, wow, it's a chest, and then it's like empty. No, I already got the chesty. No, here we have another chest. We have a pong and a gun. We found the master sword. Wow, it sucks. I'm gonna break this one again. There's a dead end. Oh, come with me, chest. Why are you not going my inventory? Now I go the one direction I have not gone, this one here. Okay, I don't know where to go anymore. How do I do this? I have not found the bluesy spawny, so where's the bluesy if there's no spawny? Hello, open the windows. Hello, is there someone homie? Homies. Gonna break the window and I'll fix it with a dirty. And I don't know, I think I don't have any other direction to go. So where do I go if I can't go anywhere? Except back. I don't want to go back. I want to find more treasure. And look at all the windows. There's a ceiling. There's no nothing. What is here, though? Maybe I find a secret if I go forward here.